And this is really hard to remove, right? So this is where the post-treatment comes into play. And typically I go about 2% here. Now be mindful around the vegetation. You wanna wash that with water, soak it with water, stuff like that. So, and right here, that will disappear. So stay tuned. All right, so finally got done with the post-treatment and it's finally dry after rinsing. All that organic growth sap from the trees, it is gone.